Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter. Infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business, and a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception.
You
use your instinct now to sense
here,
the position
please.
And movement
Move
of people
along.
Around you and identify your target.
Do what you're told and turn around.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just...
Hi there.
Act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, Initiate. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him. Expected, but his private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
You.
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to Intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Versus way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you
back
sit.
Already?
This spotty.
Making us look
die.
Bad.
You're not
chew your
a
food, why don't you?
Blending in, I see.
Don't exist.
Well done, Initiate.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Well, I was hoping Giles...
Oh, hi! Is my cabin ready? Hello?
And how are your kids?
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston.
You get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, pull the files. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of...
You're on the right track. Stay put.
I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become king of...
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol. The client will notice. Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
I have to tell you, I had to tell you this. Much more organized person. So I... Mr. Ritter.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Stuart. Yacht crew is clear.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
monster.
Really?
Stuff in their faces in the cabin. Mr. Ritter's stealing their...
The car's broken too. I swear to God, Christy.
I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest beef the world has ever seen.
Good to see that security is on high alert.
This is the universe's...
Too much security, am I right?
Halt! You there! Stop! Who do you think you are?
Dispatch, we have reason to believe that the suspect...
Nice and...
vicinity.
Put your hands over your head...
Nice and slow. I got you in my sight. I'm glad we came to an...
Someone deal with this guy! Please help me!
Are you gonna...
Hey, are you out of your mind? You could have hurt that person really bad.
This is bad.
This is a sin. The offender is on the roof.
Move, move!
Yeah, get him, Steve!
Welcome back, Inish.
And a good day to you, sir.
The fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
Hey, ever heard of knocking?
Yeah, looks like I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his in Switzerland. Not one
waste any time, do you? Suppose on a boat like this, there's always something to fix.
No mechanics in here. Touching stuff, getting oil everywhere. Come on, let's leave. Get out of here.
Sure.
Good to see you, sir.
A toast to the future.
To the people.
Yeah, I like that uniform. But you can't come through here. Sorry.
So you tucked him in yet? Yeah? What did he say? That's so funny.
And he had on the same uniform as the yacht crew.
Switch formation! Right. Not safe here!
Okay.
Moving to Zulu!
Better man up.
Step.
Let him have
it! You got Marcus! You got Marcus! History, you fall!
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy.
Case of the lumbago.
Thank you.
need some help here!
At the pier! He's at the pier!
The gunshots,
I'm gonna
shit!
Take you down!
Keep your head down.
Oh my god!
Okay, down.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent...
So props for the security crew.
What did he say?
You're having some fun. You know, we should have a notebook and write
all that funny stuff down.
Okay. Yo. So you took to me?
Yeah. What is this?
Stuff in their faces with cattle. Mr. Ritter's stealing their
you
sir, you really mustn't do that.
Hey, mister!
No!
Who are you again?
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No? Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Let me know if I can be of help.
Excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Hey, mate.
sailor.
Clear.
Mr. Norfolk, I do apologize.
How you doing?
Callista, I forgot my password again.
Give me a break, Calvin.
Back
okay,
already?
Is it Rover?
Buddy.
1, 2, 3, 4?
No, it was
Chew
clever.
Your food, why don't you?
Well, you said so yourself, don't you remember?
Why don't you? Oh, never mind. Wait, didn't you text yourself the password so you wouldn't forget?
Oh, yes, yes, on the phone that's broken. As I said, technology hates me.
You in the 21st century is going to be an uphill battle, isn't it? Look, just take a walk, clear your mind. It'll come to you.
Yes.
Cabins are all clear.
Wait, is it glass cutter? No. No, but something work related.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate. The final test is based on a...
Whoa!
Central.
Yeah, I got it stiff. Body's still warm, so the killer can't be far.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism.
Yeah, we're good.
You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
All right, you're coming too. Can you stand up?
Okay, what's going on here? What happened to me?
Do we know the identity of the UNSA?
We got no witness.
dispatch. Now copy. Over. Subject delivers nothing of our man, so we don't have anything to go at. We're drawing blanks here, Command.
Take care of it. Yeah. You owe me a drink.
Hey, security guy! You really think I'm that stupid?
All right, lady girl, on your knees.
Sit on your knees, punk. Don't you understand about on your knees? Okay,
hands where I can see him.
Come on, get that guy back.
The final test is... The final test is... So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Central.
What's the stop
People
right?
Are getting knocked out. Stop this guy.
The final test.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a pasty face.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba. On a Soviet fighter jet. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. The final test,
I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around and leave. Object you just tossed into that person's head. You're going down.
Enough security doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him.
If I was saying, okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. And disable the ejector.
Good man.
Why is the U.S.? Documents the leak is. In case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up. He's got documents on the other Soviet spies.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
How's the mechanic today?
Hey, retard! Let go of that!
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jesper Knight, We gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
I think you lost him. Better double back and fetch him again.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Get down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
My God, did that just happen?
That shit was definitely not part of the plan.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind, no name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
were always the best. Nobody ever came close. You defined the art, and it defines you. Your actions have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception.
What's up?
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sandwin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Look, Dan, she's nice.
Well, I don't know. There's something down the line.
Strong and
great. Good day to you.
That jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine.
Sorry,
it's
sir,
like
we're
a,
upping our security
like
measures so you can't come
something.
Through here. Please, go back the other way.
I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
So, if he kisses your hand, you...
Hey, you! Why the hell did you do that?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sandwin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
I wish I had that job.
Hey! Sir, I don't recognize you, so you
I know
can't go
I look
here.
Fine,
sorry.
But he's like a...
Yeah,
like a
you heard him.
God or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us. Helmut...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Terrible breath, like she ate a shit sandwich. Worst of all, she's wearing buffalo boots. I mean, buffalo boots? How 90s is that?
She probably doesn't care.
some math.
Hey, you! You doing what?
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god. Whoa. Like in the same room as us. Helmut Gruber's been my role model since.
Sir?
So, if you kiss your hand, you ever watch him again?
Yeah, I saw you.
No. Baby, listen to me. I told you about that thing. The thing I was telling you about. Yes, okay.
Artist or something?
Up on the second
floor. Whatever, man. You'd have to shoot me to get through. Get out of here.
Great, okay.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Those hands behind your head. Down on your knees. I said down on your knees!
All clear.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
At least this line looks like real clothes. That intestine's the show.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax while we take a sip.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Darling.
him.
Hello, Mr. Krueger.
Wow, a real supermodel.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Looking as fresh as ever.
Mr. Jordan.
The Commonwealth.
Helmut.
Mr. Krueger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My... You do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
Get over!
Thank you.
helmet here. Remind me again. Where were we supposed to be?
Second floor. Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now?
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job and come see me right away.
Over here! I need your help!
Hey, what is it?
I found someone on the ground. And why aren't you wearing any clothes?
Touch up, I see. No problem, just... Mr. Kruger, touch up, I see. No problem.
Yeah.
Hey, Helmo.
That's fine.
Welcome, sir.
Mr. Kruger? Helmut.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Helmut, really, I insist. Have a seat. Helmut, the very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My. You do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Book about the fashion industry through the ages.
There was this whole chapter on her. I don't know, I mean, it's kind of all. Margot's dad was some overzealous Israeli army.
Instagram, okay?
Dahlia persuaded him into buying Sea Queen, and she launched her own podcast with his money. That's okay.
The bidding has closed. Next on the list is a real treat. Ladies and gentlemen, classified documents leaked. Within bidding has begun.
You rock, Helmut.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Excuse you?
No harm done. Go ahead.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
Stage will be crushed.
Never gonna happen.
Okay.
The light rig could potentially crush anyone on stage below. I suggest you locate the stage schedule. If Novikov is head designer Sebastian Seder's replacement, we can probably tweak the odds in our favor. A fragile genius known to suffer from wild mood swings, Sato shouldn't be hard to get rid of. Be gentle, though. He is an artist, after all.
Yeah?
Murphy's Law, ring a bell?
Yeah, yeah. If anything that could go wrong actually went wrong, the friggin' universe wouldn't even be here.
Nah, that's different, though. Many leading scientists now support the multiverse theory.
You should see his downstairs party. I'm not kidding. I'm blowing off the multiverse theory.
Mark my words. Is that light rig in order to do that?
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Call me.
Enjoy the show, Mr. Kruger.
This piece is supposed to satirize American exceptionalism. Irony is completely lost in translation, and she just looks...
Oh, look, it's Mr. Kruger.
Ugh, forget it. The honey powder.
Here's a hell of my friend.
Hide that Adam trap.
Who is it?
It's your show, Sebastian.
Yes, you. You're off. Hey, you. Yes, you. Get over here. Closer. There you go. Jesus. Coming, Sebastian.
Hey, loved your cover on Men's Health.
Scarved.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing here.
You're up next. You over there. I need you by this day.
Oh, looking fierce tonight, Kruger.
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
You're up next. Ladies, please take your position by the stage.
Not great, far from my finest work, but still better than the rest of this carnival of travesty.
I love those heels.
You go on last.
Hey, new face.
Crazy bastard.
Let me take a look.
George Sato.
Oh, turn, please. Well. It's as good as it's gonna get, I suppose. I'm dismissed.
Oh, okay, Sebastian.
What are you doing? Stop the strangling!
Hey, I need your help.
It was you! You're lucky that person is still breathing.
Help me!
Keep those hands behind your head. Down on your...
I don't see him!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna bring you down, Belle!
Oh my God!
No. Apologize. It's fine. Just go. Go, go, go.
It's your show, Sebastian.
Just open it now. You're up next.
Hey, I didn't know.
Jeez. I'm so sorry.
Sato?
A scarf to...
Over there.
What does it matter? I'm kissing on a forest fire.
What up? You're
perfect to go.
Don't mind the stylist.
we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot.
You mind? Just give us 5 minutes, okay?
Hey, what are you, auditioning for an 80s music video?
Is there a problem?
Novikov is busy. He told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. One of his security staff will come fetch us if he's ready.
Tell you where we're going?
Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. Said it was away from prying eyes.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Camera. It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show.
No.
Do they tip here?
Oh, that's perfect, honey. Love it.
So, Sato doing the Sanguine line, huh? How you did my
tip? Give it to me straight.
10%, 15%?
That's a fair tip.
What's the status?
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The Sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit, I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. Laren, left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. He's gonna copy it out and laminate it, but...
According to staff, Viktor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare-knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Wait. Yeah, what's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%? 12?
Get back to work.
Hey, waiter.
Work 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Serve the damn things!
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSP charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
Good. Good. That's the end of that, then. I knew our nameless friend.
This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSP soldier, sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking a sweat? How did you find this guy anyway?
See, that's the thing. He knew the FSP were investigating my past. And he knew all about Yago, using models, those Trojan horses, everything. Let's just say that we're talking.
Still, the whole dossier. Some price for a day's work.
Well, I'll be damned. You and Dahlia are actually fucking this.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
What the hell, man?
Thank you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor! Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Thank you.